9 from the 326th Training Squadron, led by Lieutenant Colonel Daniel Edwards, commander of the 319th Training Squadron, mowed down North Platte, Nebraska. Flight 140 from the 326th Training Squadron, led by Lieutenant Colonel Stephen Cahan, commander of the 326th Training Squadron, hometown, Hot Springs, Arkansas.